let us have another intermission number calling from